mama must be beside herself.
I called her from the morgue, told her we'd fix everything.
We?
You're an accomplice now, aren't you?
Yeah, we're watching the mother's room in case it tries to get to her and we put a bug in her phone.
Anybody talk to her yet?
No, you said you wanted to be the first.
I do.
You know your boy's missing.
Missing? You mean you lost him?
Has he tried to contact you tonight?
Uh-uh. You searched the hospital? He knows it real well, you know?
Yes, we have searched the hospital. Reggie Love is missing, too. Do you think your son Mark could be with her?
Hell. Y'all the FBI. Since you got involved. Our trailer's been blowed up, my boy's been thrown in jail, and now he's missing. So let me tell you something. Act like the FBI. You find him.
Head towards the bridge.
Why?
Well, I've been thinking. That witness protection thing sounds pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
But Romy was all drunk and on pills. What if the body ain't where he said? Would we still get the witness protection?
No, we gotta make our deal before we tell him where the body is, and then just keep our fingers crossed.
So first we gotta be sure the body's even there, right?
What are you getting at?
We gotta go to New Orleans to try and find Senator Boyette's body where Romy said it is.
You are out of your mind. No way, absolutely not. That's it. Where are you going? Stay. Back in the car. Mark, where are you going? Mark, somebody's gonna see.
Let me go. I'll hitchhike if I have to.
You are crazy. You're gonna get yourself killed.
Yeah, a lot of other people can get killed if I don't go. I'll do it on my own if I have to.
Mark, please. Please.
Remember what Mama loves? What she told me about, well, asking people for help?
Yeah.
I guess now I'm asking you. Please.
Hey, where are you going?
I'm gonna look for a map to get to New Orleans. What do you think I'm doing?